Valentino's Wager. This is really the most light, bright, refreshing kind of all-day session cocktail, if you will. Just a little bit of fresh lemon juice, 3/4 ounce. We've made a blood orange tea syrup, so you just mix equal parts sugar and water together and steep tea in it. It's just that easy. If you can make a cup of tea, you can make an infused syrup as well. As our modifying flavor, we've got a little bit of sweet vermouth, and that just brings in all kinds of spices as well. And then you can't make cocktails at the Derby without whiskey, so we're using Woodford Reserve Bourbon as a base of that. And that's really it, really quite simple. We're gonna give it a nice shake. Wake that guy up. Doesn't need too much. We're gonna put it over ice so we don't want it to over-dilute. Nobody likes a watered-down cocktail. We're actually gonna roll in just a little bit of a blood orange soda as well. We can bring a little fizz to the cocktail and tie it all together. And then finish it with a little burst of orange oil.